What's up? It's Michael here, and today I've got a unboxing video for you guys. Today I'm opening the Game Capture HD from Elgato. I got this Christmas, which is today. So let's hop right into it. So take the cover off. And then underneath, looks like just opens up here. And I think we've got here's that, get started, and then this is the actual game capture device. You can see there, Game Capture HD from Elgato. Got the HDMI in, the AV in, so HDMI in, AV in, then HDMI out and the USB cord output. So let me just put that there. Actually, I'll put it in view for you guys. Just this up there. And then looks like we pull this up. And whoa, okay, that's a lot of cables. So it looks like we've got the PlayStation 3 cable, that is for the PlayStation 3, if you're recording on the PlayStation 3. If you're using a Xbox 360, or you will not need that. So, let's place that here. Or we might take that out. Got the PlayStation 3 cable. Got the component adapter cable. Over there, so component adapter. I might move that back for you guys. Okay, and then we've got two more cables. Just close this off. We've got two more cables, and I think that is the HDMI. So we've got the HDMI cable just there. Yep, HDMI. Just place it there. And then the last one is the USB cable. That is the USB cable. Okay, so that is it, guys. Thanks for watching the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I hope you enjoy my videos using this new Elgato game capture.